All yours. Be lucky. Watch out.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed.
Could that be? It is! One of the Nightmares that appeared after we defeated the dragon!
Good eye, boy! And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in armor.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course! Come, we must defeat this creature!
Weird portal thingy disappeared when we beat that monster.
And their numbers no longer increase. It is as I thought. That creature was summoning them.
That has to be it. Okay, let's look around and make sure there aren't any more like it nearby.
Keeper. Come, we must defeat it, and quickly. Searing slash! More keepers may yet appear. We must remain vigilant.
Of the Moorkeepers.
Indeed. All that remains now is for us to mop up the remaining monsters. I foresaw their every move. Yes.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.
Watcher! gird your loins, friends. We know not what lies beyond these gates.
Me! Let me go first!
Here too? Just as we feared.
Well, this doesn't look too good. So what do we do?
Fear not. I have devised a winning strategy. We begin by falling back, thereby lulling the enemy into a false sense of security. When they lower their guard, we strike. Wait for my signal, and then we advance...
On second thoughts, forget it.
What?
That was a close shave, wasn't it?
Confound it. My strategy did not account for the intervention of a third party.
Oh, wow! That was amazing! You really saved our bacon. Thank
Fool,
you so much.
We've yet to establish if this woman is friend or foe.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Huh? I'm Isla, head of the Institute of Ingenuity. It's nice to meet you at last.
Your timing is impeccable as ever, my dear. We are in your debt.
Glad to be of service, Your Majesty. Oh, you're a jumpy one, aren't you? Well, I have to say, I like that in a man. Makes you all the more fun to dissect.
You mean to study? I fear I may prove a rather complex case.
Ugh, get over yourself. She's joking, you idiot.
Oh, I never joke about my work. Why don't you pop by my lab one day and let me take a look at you? Brave captain.
What? Oi, that's enough of that!
There will be time for that later. But first, you must help us find our way around Caliburgh. If we are to protect this place, we shall have need of your incomparable talents.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Your Majesty. Besides... I'm not about to stand by and watch while these monsters dismantle this town. After all, what would become of all my beautiful inventions? Shall we?
Is something else entirely. Stick around for the grand unveiling.
Inferno Slash!
Ha! more keepers dealt with. Now we just need to take care of the stragglers.
Searing Slash!
Job done.
Sorry, but it won't be quite that simple. We've more guests headed this way from outside town. Though, it just so happened that outside town is exactly where one of my favorite inventions is pointed. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Here she is, the spellcaster. Isn't she beautiful? Why don't you hop on and give her a try? The monsters are crossing the bridge. Steady your aim and fire. Bullseye! Lovely work! In the right hands, the spellcaster makes short work of any battle. You did it! Look, they're running for the...
I foresaw their every move.
Yes.
Got it.
Ah!
Thank you so much.
Oh, yous.
is. Cheers! Be lucky!
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed.